Hi students, welcome to 3rd standard social class video session, lesson 2, walk people do. In previous sessions, we have learned about different kinds of people who help us. In today's session, we are going to learn and recall some person who help us in our day-to-day life. Rohan and Geeta were excited as they were going with their father to see the construction of their new house. On the way, their car got caught in a traffic jam. Rohan asked his father why they were stuck in the traffic. Who cleared the traffic jam? Yes, the traffic police. Father said that it was because there was no traffic signal or policeman at the crossing. Rohan had often seen a traffic policeman at busy crossing but did not know what he did. Rohan asked his father about the role of a traffic policeman. Father, a traffic policeman controls traffic and ensures safe and smooth flow of traffic. He checks that everyone follows the traffic rules. Rohan, but father, how does he control so much traffic on the road all alone? Father, he had a whistle and the signal with him that he has uses to give directions to the moving vehicles. In the signal, there are two colors, one is red and the another one is green. Red is used to stop the vehicles and green is used to move the vehicles at the right time. After a while, the traffic started moving and they reached at the site of the new house. Already we learnt in last session who are all needed to construct the house. Now we get into the lesson content and learn more about it. They saw many people busy doing some work. Geeta asked her father who these people were and if they really needed all these men to build the house. Father then began to tell them about how a house is built. Father, Geeta, there are many people who help us to build a house. First of all, a house must be properly planned and designed. Rohan, did you design our house, father? Father, oh no, this is the work of an architect. An architect examines the place or area where a house is to be built. He asks the owner of the house about the kind of house he needs. He measures the plot and after some calculation, make a design of the house on paper. This is called a plan. Geeta, then who builds the house? Father, it is the mason who builds the house. He uses the sketch made by the architect and lays the bricks, stones and tiles accordingly. He uses tools such as screeder, trowel, hammer drill, etc. to do his work. You can ask one or mason to show you these tools. They found the mason completing the boundary wall. They saw the mason's sons also carrying a brick. Rohan asked his father, why is this boy working here and not playing with his friends? Son, he is just trying to help his father, the father replied. The rest of the portion we continue in next class. Thank you, students. I hope you all understood this class clearly. Have a nice day.